I'm Elder Jamal Ray, and this is your Mildenhall Monday Minute. A few weeks ago, I found myself in a lot of pain in the back of my jaw. So I knew to go to the dentist to find out what's wrong. The dentist then began to identify where the pain, what was the source of the pain. He said, Jamal, you have an abscess on your tooth and we need to do a root canal. Now, as he began to do the root canal and the next day came, I still was in a lot of pain, but I was actually healing. What am I saying to you? I'm simply saying that if you can find the source of the thing that's causing you pain, you can begin your healing process. And listen, your process of healing doesn't mean the pain is gonna go away immediately. It may still there, but while you're hurting, you're still healing, but you first must locate the problem. So I just really wanted to encourage you to take a pause, find the thing that's hurting, and you'll find that you'll heal.